Flash floods have turned backyards into lakes tonight and streets into rivers. In fact, News 6's Amy Wagner told me tonight she's never seen water like this. She has our number two story.
Well, the storm blew through many areas pretty quickly tonight. In just minutes, it caused damage that will take far longer to clean up.
As you know, in any storm, the 911 center gets pretty busy. They were swamped.
Literally, as the calls came into the Warren County Dispatch Center tonight, so did the flood water.
Just too much rain, too quick.
Luckily, the communication equipment wasn't damaged, but the storm still left a major mess in its wake.
Now we're going to be here all night cleaning up.
In other parts of Warren County, cleanup could take all weekend. The Willow Pond neighborhood in Mainville was hit hard.
We're not even with the Katrina winds that we had. They weren't that bad.
Michelle Hartman hunkered down in her house, watching through the window as a tree in her front yard split, sending a branch sailing into her neighbor's yard, where a pine tree had already toppled. And just a few yards from that,
a lightning bolt hit this and just percussioned off the house, and the whole branch just came down.
So did shutters and patio furniture. And in Morrow, floodwaters cascaded over Stubbs Mill Road, making it impossible for anybody to cross. A wild storm that many are glad has finally passed.
It was loud as could be, and it was scary.
And in that Willow Pond neighborhood, nearly every house has some kind of damage, leaving residents there wondering whether it was only high winds that caused all these problems. I'm Amy Wagner, News 5.